I need to save Ace's life. And you need my blood. So here we are.
With donut holes?
From B and Penny's bake shop. My friends say they're the perfect gift for all occasions.
And this occasion being?
A truce. And a trade. You need my blood to open the veil.
And you need the soul splitter to save Ace's life.
He has the last piece of Charity's soul. The Copperhead's coming for him. And won't let him die.
You know, my daughter had the same feelings for that pedantic drip back at Dow. My advice? Squelch them. Feelings make your blind spots bigger. What happened to your crush's shirt?
Guess you figured since you're gonna be destroying the town with your new Genesis, why do laundry?
Well, found the soul splitter.
George, on the other hand, pressed an iron button-down blouse.
She said it was important to show you the proper respect.
Administrative code section 7088B. Horseshoe Bay must hold an evacuation drill every 3 years. What happens when there is an emergency and our town learns that our beloved Judge Abbott left us unprepared? An unruly populace.
Extremely well argued, Ms. Van. Mandatory evac drill. I'll issue it. First thing, tomorrow morning.
Young Mr. Hudson didn't want to lobby on behalf of Ace in the town.
He's actually conflict avoidant.
Guys, I got a plan B. It's called a skinwalker killer.
This is from your deep dive into the criminal relic underworld?
Yeah, well, according to Addy, the skinwalker is a Navajo term for witches. The artifact
kills witches. Got it.
Yeah, well, wish me luck.
Let's help each other. Maybe we're a lot more alike than you think.
You can't imagine doing what I'm doing, can you?
Opening the veil and unleashing a medicine cabinet of supernatural disasters and horrors that'll kill everyone in Horseshoe Bay.
In order to master those horrors and use them as a tool to build a better world. Please, let's hear your plan of how we help each other.
Bess found a way to split Charity's soul from Ace's without destroying it. You get a piece of your daughter's soul, and the Copperhead leaves Ace alone. Deal?
Fine. Now go tell the world's saddest album cover, then I'll make the trade. The soul splitter for your blood.